Can you talk about some of the punishments he would make you endure if you had trained badly in his eyes?
Oh, there was a lot. I honestly don't know where to start, you know, whether it was, you know, hitting and pulling my hair, pulling my ears, and, you know, whether it was just verbally really abusing me and saying, like, the most vile things to, you know, an 11 or 12-year-old. Yeah, there was a lot, you know, from, you know, hitting me with a shoe over the head and everything kicking me and... You know, the certain things that I explain in the book with, you know, with a belt, which I get to know really well, which were probably the worst ones for me. So, yeah, it was tough. It was basically whatever he could get his hands on or, you know, whatever he could do. And the problem was that it would you know, happen very, very often, almost on a daily basis. But I also, for me, struggled with the actual emotional situation, not just the physical pain, but the emotional one. That was the one probably that hurt me the most, when you're 11 or 12 and you hear all these, you know, nasty things said to you, and it goes on for years. So that was probably the more difficult for me.